jet. Put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me the list right now.
Hey guys, it's Rainbow Rabbit here, and today I'm playing some Dying Light. So, if you've never seen this game before, it's a zombie kind of survival game, all dedicated to zombies. See, watch, I'm about to go. Oh god. See, that zombie just got demolished. And it has like next level parkour. Next level parkour, okay? Okay, so I need to go meet with Troy right now. Ugh. Who's this dude? Hey y'all, are you friendly?
And my story is strange but true.
Die.
Why I'm here?
Nope, and I don't care.
It's a very interesting story. My friends, Heinrich and Felix, said if I drank enough, I would be immune to the disease because alcohol kills the germs.
I guess so. Whatever you think. Grappling hook. Now I've played this game for a while. I'm already 75% into the game. Okay, this is something cool you can do in this game. Watch, see this zombie here? See this zombie? Go, guys! Oh, crap! That didn't work as I thought. I didn't work as I thought. It didn't. Oh, I keep missing it. I'm terrible. Oh, God. I'll help you in a minute. See, that zombie is gone. Die. See, off the building she goes, okay. Change bolts, impact bolt. Okay, so we gotta go meet with Troy. Oh, there's a.
What a deal.
Oh, yeah, where are you at? Let's just do that. Oh, this dude's over here. Where is this dude? I want to trade with this dude. Wherever he is. Can you please tell me where you're at, sir? Oh God. Yeet. Yeet now. Get down. Oh, here he is. A Highlander hatchet, an iron hatchet, a bow, a brute baseball bat. Okay, that does 301 damage. It's freaking. Okay. Wait. I need to check something real fast because I'm trying to make right now a. Dripping edge. Okay, so I need toxic lichen and underwater algae. Okay. Wonder if this dude has anything. Toxic lichen. Nope. Inventory, Wait. Options? I haven't played it. I forgot how to actually make your weapon. Human player, zombie player, buggy. Okay, yeah, okay, it's trying to work. Oh. I have a baseball bat that is that can electrocute. I ain't helping them. They can help themselves. Police rifle. If I trade that in there. Okay. Wait. Okay, now I'm back. See, let's try this pistol out. Wah! Oh. Wah! Okay, I don't think it's the best. Oh! Get off me, boy. Oh, that don't sound good. Doesn't sound good. Run. Oh, crap. Get to the top. Oh, I missed. Get out of here. Do I hear a kid? What the? Oh god. Weapon is like way too powerful for you. It's the baby. Oh. Okay. Wait. I'll be back. Wait a second. Okay. Loot this. Loot these people. Loot. Okay. Oh. Lockpicking medium. There we go. Military throwing knife. And coffee. Whoa. Okay. No. Get out of here. Okay. Gonna make it to Troy. That was amazing.
Here's the end.
Wait. Okay. What does this dude have? All-purpose toxic striker? Heavy wrecking sledgehammer. I have a lot of money in this game. Because some dude, I have a lot of money in this game because a person joined my lobby. And he just started dropping tons of money. And he just started dropping tons of money and weapons for me. And I got lucky. And then we became friends and we sometimes played this game together. Wait. Heavy wrecking sledgehammer. I don't know. Okay. Let's go up to the tippy top and talk to and meet with Troy.
So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way, we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town.
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy.
Okay. Wait. Quests. Side quest. Gunslinger. Okay. Dead. She dead. Oh. Lockpicking medium. Wait, I'm gonna make some lockpicks real fast. Make some myself some lockpicks. Now I have 31 lockpicks. There we go. Okay. What the hell? Okay, that scared me. Okay. Okay. Nope. Yep, she's dead. Trying to get this place. Okay. This is a pretty big safe zone. No, come on, I didn't want to wait till night. Okay. Now I have my ninja outfit on. Okay. And I have a lot of different occulty the following outfits. Okay. Tree hugger outfit. Okay, so I'm gonna roll with the Australian outfit, 'cause my uncle's from Australia. Inventory, I've got a Tahir's weapon, 243, do I got anything else? Wait, can I repair this again? Oh crap, how do I repair? Options, controls, I forgot how to repair. Okay, repair, look back, wait. Triangle, repair. Pull out my, come on. police rifle real fast. Oh crap, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button. Wrong button, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button. Okay, blueprints, gotta make some medkits. Medkit. It's not worth it. Run! Okay, it's not. I don't think it's worth it. It wasn't worth it. I just got killed. I'm gonna put my ranger back because it just destroys zombies. Got wrecked. Oh. Crap, run, 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 run. Oh my, I got stuck. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I got stuck on that barrel thing, Rob. Okay. Oh, I got survivors.
Where'd you find him?
He just showed up. He barely talks, and when he does, he says some strange things. A lot of it is about someone named Mike. The only thing he had with him was this voice recorder. But this fella, Mike, it might be his brother. The kid says he left him behind. He asked me to go get him, but I don't think I can do it. It's too dangerous to take him with me, and I don't want to leave him here alone.
You know where he lived?
Dolmer Street, Unit 11-2.
Okay, maybe I'll check it out.
Keep this recorder. Maybe it'll help you understand what happened there.
Okay, little buddy. I'll find your dude. Broadcast Mother's Day. Where's Mike? I'll find your buddy. Okay? Okay, I will find your buddy. Hello, 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 hello.
deal for you, friend.
You got a deal for me? What is it? Okay. You got a deal for me, friend. Sacrificial. Rusty shotgun. He's broken. Kick in your head. Okay, so gotta enter the sewers. Oh. Oh crap. Oh. It doesn't, oh. Okay. enter the sewers. Okay, enter sewers. We're entering the sewers.
Okay. We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers.
Okay, let's go to the sewers. Okay, let's get this open. I got a cleaver and a pouch. God, I'm gonna turn down the volume a little bit. Okay, turn down the volume just a little bit. I hear, I hear one of those babies. I hear a baby crying. That ain't good.
Is that a kid? No way.
Skills. I know there's a way to like. What is it? Ground pound. That. Okay. Hold and release to execute. Okay. Not killing you. supposed to go? I don't understand. I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. Okay, so if I go straight. What? Okay. Crap. Okay. Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm dumb. I am super dumb.
Okay, how to get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something.
Okay.
Beautiful weather.
Yep. Beautiful weather.
This must be the place.
Well, I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. Like, subscribe. Subscribe to my cousin, the gaming theory, and the gaming Majestic Gaming Turds. Subscribe to him. And I'll see you in the next video. Oh, and hit that, and help me out by subscribing and hitting that notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my new content. And you can be part of the Rabbit Army. Goodbye, guys.